If you would like more tips on painting, please subscribe to my channel to check out my upcoming videos.